Okay, so this is the setup. I've got my tabletop Tesla coil. That's powered by 11 kV at 18 milliamps. The toroid on the top. There's a breakout point, just a piece of copper wire. And very close to it, I've got a mesh screen. Behind that mesh screen, I've got one of my cameras, and that's butted right up close to the screen itself. And that's running, and the view through the lens, as you can see now, is that's the breakout point just here. It's a matter of a couple of inches away from the screen, and I'm going to power that up. But first of all, I'm going to turn the lights off. Just turn that one off. You can still see the Tesla coil toroid. The screen is RF grounded along with the base of the coil, so those two should all be at the same potential. And I think you're going to enjoy this little run. There you go, that's a way to protect your cameras if you're working that close or working with very high voltages. I know that Chris has said that they've never had any problems with cameras inside the HV lab, and they run much bigger coils. So there you go, if you're really worried about your camera, then that's the ultimate demonstration that you can protect them.